favorite pieces of Chopin. And it begins with the Barcarolle, which is one of the latest of his piano solo pieces. Remarkable beauty in its the way that he uses the instrument in a colorful way. So that's what I'm hoping will come across in the playing. And of course, it's his depiction of a boat song, which was pretty popular in the 19th century. But it's his take on it, and it's quite special, I think. I bridge that. I have two large pieces in the program, and the one in the middle is a nocturne in C sharp minor, which is Opus Posthumus. And it's actually quite an early work, but it's just very simple, really, in a way, in its expression. And nothing really terribly fancy about it, and it's just a beautiful sort of pause in the middle, I suppose. And then the work that ends the program is the second sonata in B-flat minor, which is famous for the funeral march in the third movement. And it has, I think, the entire range of emotions that Chopin could encompass in piano. And great power, of course, great serenity, and always quite beautiful. So I think it'll be a nice program for tonight.
Thank you.